was just gonna say.
If I was Darin Corbin,
yeah, I would be nervouser than us.
Oh, what?
I would be so nervous.
Man, I'm pumped.
Ring the bell.
This one is underway, folks. Main event: Darin Corbin and Jerry Lynn. I never thought I'd be calling.
Who a Jerry Lynn match? Oh my god!
Man,
living the dream here on Main Event Cross.
Man,
I've been watching Jerry Lynn for years.
As if I.
I think so.
As do I. Thought I had this.
Could be that door to talk.
It could be. It's a little brisk. It's cooled down. It has cooled down. Tie up there. Side headlock. By Jerry Lynn. My.
Right,
indeed I am. Giddy up.
this side headlock here on Darin Corbin.
Whip off the ropes there. And up and over. Former light heavyweight champion.
By Darin, followed up by a drop.
Former ECW heavyweight champion. Put on some classic matches with the likes of Rob Van Dam, Sabu. Drop some pretty heavy names here. Going to give you a little time to pick them up. Chew on those.
Wash them down with Coke.
Coke Zero. Maybe Pepsi's a drink.
Jerry on the outside gathering his thoughts here.
Pepsi Jet. Never had it.
It's
I want
not,
it.
It's not good, I mean.
It's not good?
But anyway.
I'm not a fan of that Zero stuff.
Any diet soda is not good.
Is that diet? I mean, we considered.
It's made by Diet
We consider
Pepsi
that diet? Is there Splenda in it?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Both men circling up. Eric Cannon smells pretty good, by the way, considering you just wrestled a match.
Thank you, dude.
Let's throw that out. A little bit awkward, I'm glad it was.
Fireman carry by Jerry Lynn.
Textbook. Jerry Lynn. Looking pretty impressive. Corbin is too, though. Not showing any signs of ring rust. Pace quickens.
Trading arm drags here.
And another quick spear out of there.
Wow. Main event, folks.
Nobody with the clear-cut advantage yet. Other than the size advantage, definitely going to Jerry Lynn in this one.
Teddy, I don't think he, went anywhere. I mean, he was just hanging out, right?
It's been three and a half years since Jerry Lynn's been back home here in Minnesota.
It's a little painful, but it's good to be home.
I believe he lives in Tennessee.
Oh. Well.
Know what he's doing most of the time.
Yeah. Hanging out.
This is just.
All right.
Cloud nine.
Cloud nine.
I guess handshake.
Going for the clothesline. And scouting that drop kick there. Jerry Lynn.
Look at Jerry Lynn trying to play a little bit of head games here with Darin Corbin.
Your thoughts on your match? I mean, what's going through your head right now? I mean, you're seeing this guy taken apart. That could have been you. That could be your head smacking into the apron there.
Well, I'll tell you what. Jerry Lynn may have just dropped Darin Corbin there on his face. But that kind of stuff doesn't have to be because I don't make those kind of mistakes.
There you go. Strong words by a strong man.
Plus, like I said, I'm out here scouting Jerry. I know not to do that now.
There you go.
Darin Corbin didn't have that chance to really scout him as well. You do that now.
I'm expecting a win tomorrow. I'm expecting a win.
You and me both, let me tell you.
Big shot to the jaw there. Right? Oh, oh, oh. Classic Jerry Lynn. Fans are thanking him for it.
One.
Come on, Darin.
Two.
Darin Corbin on the ground. Jerry Lynn watching his apron. Waiting for Corbin to get up.
Jerry Lynn about to come off the apron here with his patented rolling dive. I've seen it 100 times.
Down on the outside, referee Rob Page getting on in.
Jerry Lynn definitely in control
and
at this point.
ECW chant breaking out. DNA. Now, man.
Main chance here. One, two.
Only a two count for Jerry Lynn.
Still early in the match.
Corbin's got to find his way out of this.
The crowd here tonight definitely behind Jerry Lynn. Darin Corbin working his way up out of this headlock here.
Shot to the gut. Jerry Lynn with the upper hand here still in this match. Kicks the gut with Darin Corbin in the corner.
By Corbin.
Lip into the corner.
Corbin kicks up. Drop kick by Darin Corbin.
Corbin
aggressive, holding his own. What would a pinfall victory over Jerry Lynn mean for Darin Corbin?
Darin Corbin wasting precious time here by strutting around. He needs to stay on his man. Jerry Lynn's no slouch in there. He's coming to the walk. Many more times than Darin Corbin's even dreamed of.
He's got to keep working.
A little combination. Body slam, elbow drop, senton. Big clothesline by Darin Corbin.
Corbin's got to keep working on him.
He needs to stay on his man, Tyler.
Wily, wily veteran. He knows what's up.
Man, he is wily, isn't he?
Yeah, he is. He's like the crazy cat lady. He's always wily.
Yeah.
No!
I can see Jerry Lynn on a few cats. Seems like a cat guy.
Yeah, it's hair.
Yeah, like that's...
cat hair.
That's cat owner hair. Have Jerry, have Darin.
I think there's a little more Jerry chance, but...
Darin, the underdog.
Reversal by Corbin into the buckle.
Oh, and a
big shoulder block to the midsection.
Look at that.
Counter by Jerry Lynn. Both men are down. Both men are up.
Oh! Shot in the face. Stiff one there. Oh! Jerry Lynn retired.
Both men trading. Corbin the southpaw here.
Sleeper there.
Corbin with a sleeper attempt here.
Hopefully it'll drain Jerry Lynn.
Jerry Lynn looks like he might be fading there.
I think he's got reserves.
He's got reserves. He's Jerry Lynn, for God's sake.
Exactly.
He's got reserves.
Come on, don't you sleep. Come on, Jerry. Take a freaking
down. I think they just banged him there.
Oh.
Both men on the ground. Come on,
Jerry. Come on.
Out here in Crystal, showing their support for both men.
Man.
Four count.
You'd capitalize right here, wouldn't you, Ken?
I'd certainly make an attempt to get to my feet a lot quicker than my opponent, which it appears Darin Corbin is trying to do. What can I say? I'm trained him well.
It is goofy. Looking like the boss. Yes, goofy hairstyles are in.
Metal rope.
Oh. Up and over. Oh, get those knees in there. Hanging them out to dry.
Got him there.
Oh my God! There by countering
I thought that was it right there. That was milliseconds away.
Only two.
Stomp there to the chest.
Kick his ass, Lynn!
Oh, shot to the gut there.
Corbin up and over.
The DDR by Darin Corbin. They're one, two, and three. No! Only two for Darin Corbin.
Corbin a little angry at that one.
Visibly frustrated is Darin Corbin.
Crowd getting into it.
Both men fatigued here.
And back out, up with the back of the head.
German suplex!
Only two.
Corbin kicks out. So close. Devastating German suplex.
This is by far the biggest match of Darin Corbin's career.
I'd say so.
He's definitely doing one hell of a job.
Darin Corbin's had some pretty high profile matches in his day.
Another German suplex attempt by Jerry Lynn.
An elbow there. Elbow made him
drop kick to the knee. The prelude to Shin City. Running knee strike to the face by Darin Corbin. Will we see it? He's wasting too much time, guys. He's got to pull it together and get it going. Jerry ducks.
Up on the shoulder now.
And a quick nail set.
One, two.
Whoa! Darin Corbin kicks out. I cannot friggin' believe it.
Going for the cradle pile driver.
Jerry Lynn signaling for the cradle pile driver. Kicked up.
Blocked it.
Corbin out. Back stunner by Darin Corbin. One, two, and three.
Oh, that's my God.
Darin Corbin with like the biggest upset ever.
Jerry Lynn, right here in Crystal, Minnesota. Darin Corbin, I can't friggin' believe it.
The crowd here in Crystal,
fans on their feet. There's some water for the man.
He had quite a match.
What a contest.
Oh my God.
With Jerry Lynn, multiple.
What a match.
How many titles?
Two of the greats in this business. Darin Corbin! Darin Corbin has officially become the man!
After a match like that, the stock in Darin Corbin can't go anywhere but up.
I cannot believe what we are seeing here, folks. Darin Corbin has defied the odds. He's done it.
Darin Lynn.
One, two, three, and he's got Jerry Lynn's blessing. I think a torch is being passed. Something's happening right here, folks.
Wait a second, the Junk Squad.
Junk Squad. Junk Squad. God damn it. Come on. Junk Squad and Horace with the beatdown. Jerry Lynn taking it to the Junk Squad right here in Crystal, Minnesota. All hell is breaking loose.
Wait a second. Paint here, Chuck. Uh-oh. Could be the cradle. Up.
Oh, my God.
Jerry Lynn.
Oh, my God.
Chris Jordan. What a man.
I can't believe what we've just seen.
Alright, folks, well, that's the end of day one of the Welcome Back Weekend. Here we're just on Jerry Lynn kicking ass.
This is a night I will never, ever forget.
We got to call it Jerry Lynn, man.